Song for y'all, and then I'm super excited to bring another band up to the stage that I think many of you have been waiting to see. I'm gonna send this song out to my queer community. We got any queers that rock against the TPP tonight? It seems like the mainstream gay rights movement, they don't really talk about things like the TPP very much, do they? No. They seem primarily interested in getting me married and into the military as quickly as possible. Which are not exactly my top priorities. And I'm gonna send this song out to a queer in prison. Her name is Chelsea Manning. One of the TPP's 5,000 pages contains provisions that harshen penalties for whistleblowers and those that expose corporate wrongdoing. People like Chelsea Manning. This song's called Assimilation. People ask me if I am a drag queen. I tell them I've never been into royalty. That's why I'm up in the pub yelling, fucking MP. Prince out of Ireland, Palestine free. If I had to choose, I'd be a drag peasant. Organizing a rebellion, no time like the present. Glitter in my hair, pitchfork in the air. Coming for those mainstream groups, I swear. If a gay nation wants assimilation, why picket fence Disney vacation? Joining in your military occupation, locking people up with hate crimes legislation, equal to the people who run the corporations, living on Hyde Square gentrification. I say resist this elitist bullshit. I say it's time for a new movement. If you're feeling this song, you can all sing along. When I say queer, you say we're strong. Queer, we're strong. Queer, queer. We waited too long to be sitting listening to politicians saying, hey, give you another inch if you give me another day. Have some patience, be a good gay. Just like FEMA with Katrina, they say help is on the way. But put your hands up if you're being lied to. Make some noise if your government is working for you. Check 1, 2, I guess we got our answer, so what are we gonna do? Let's riot in the streets till the break is on. Start a revolution while we're getting it on. The laughter of our children will be our revenge. The only rings on our fingers are for self-defense. Don't ask me what I think, cause I tell you what I say. So don't ask me what I think, cause I'll tell you what I'd say. We don't need gays in the military, we need militant gays! We need militant gays! We don't need gays in the military. We need militant gays! And tonight, we need to rock against the TPP! We gotta rock!